Finalmente ya llegamos a donde vamos a llegar. Oh, look at that. Damn, it's a dam. You are right. We are actually in a dam. It's called Pretty Boy Reservoir. It's a dam. Basically what this is, I'll get you to see everything. This is a dam here in Maryland. So all that water right there that you see basically gives Baltimore City its drinking water. You heard that right. Here's the bridge where the dam separates. Yes, I'm excited. It has a capacity of 20 billion. You know, when I say 20 billion, it makes me think of all the money the US is in debt to the countries that the US owes. Come to Pretty Boy Reservoir and take all the water you want. Basically, this is the reservoir and the water is very clear.
Dun, dun, dun. Damn.
So let's walk. I have to walk from there the whole way over there. You see that little guy over there? That's Juan.
Juan! ¿A qué hora sales por el pan?
Es que ya me dio hambre. I don't do much exercise, but when I do it, it's because I get forced. Damn. Like, can you just imagine just lying down? Like, it would be so much fun and painful. But imagine you were down there, all that power, all that water is hitting you. Would you survive?
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, look, Jose was here.
¿Qué pasó, Jose? And we're back with our group.
Estamos en la presa de Pretty Boy Reservoir. What? Es muy interesante aquí porque esta agua suple a millones de personas de la ciudad de Baltimore. Así que pues honestamente no puedes ensuciarla, tienes que cuidarla. Aquí es muy estricto en cierto cuidado de velocidad entre los carros. No puedes ir al bosque, no puedes meterte a nadar. Si vas a tentar el agua, asegúrate no tener aceite en tus manos porque luego la contaminas. Es muy interesante cómo cuidan aquí el americano sus parques. No me puedes pescar mucho por un pescado que se llama bass. Puedes andar en tu kayak, en tu bote, pasa con familia. Me imagino que aquí es un lugar donde hay mucho animal exótico, entonces vamos a cuidarnos de eso y vamos a entrar ahorita a un pasillo muy muy peligroso. You don't always gotta follow the rules, right?
Aquí si te resbalas ya quedas.
Aún nomás me imagino aventarme un clavado ahí para abajo, me quebro todo lo que se llama moya.
Yo no quiero saber nada, me voy a partir yo aquí la madre.
Can you do it?
Yeah.
Ya lo conoces, ya lo ves, Pretty Boy Reservoir de nuevo. Estamos en la parte de abajo y ahorita está, pero si una nublina, es el efecto condensación de tanta humedad que ha habido aquí, este solazo, esa pipa tirando todo el chorro para afuera, está maravilloso, honestamente. Este es solamente un lugar de todos los que están en ese parque por esta. Te debo todos los 8 parques alrededor que tienen sus cosas únicas. Este pues es la presa o dam del parque Pretty Boy Reservoir. Y Andrea aquí atrás con sus selfies a todo lo que da. Es que sí es cierto, o sea, cómo no tomar tantas fotos y selfies aquí, ¿verdad? Aquí está mi amigo Caleb aprovechando el momento. Are you liking this park?
It's nice, I like it. Está aquí. Allá arriba está haciendo un calorón, pero aquí está fresco, está bonito.
Muy, muy bonito, ¿verdad?
El agua clarísima. Ahorita se alcanza a ver las nubes. Mira, chécate ya. Eso de las nubes se alcanza a ver a qué va a terminar. Si no, de clara está.
¿Te parece como si fuera la aurora? So why is this your favorite place?
It's just a nice little spot to get away from people.
Tired of people.
Yep.
What about you? Why do you like to come here?
I like the view. It's really there. Green. It's not like polluted, nature-y.
Hey!
Why do you like this place?
It has a lot of diversity and it's beautiful. The other is I get to exercise for free.
So if I want the lake, I go up top, I can kayak. If I want the waterfall
and the creek, it's very beautiful.
Do you recommend that people come here?
Oh, absolutely. Okay.
A beautiful nature wonder
with a touch of
humanity.
Yeah, humanity, because it's hot.
It's human made, but it's definitely beautiful.
Oh yeah, it's warm.
So hot. Yeah.
Pretty boy.
You heard Caleb. Ya lo escucharon. Ya lo escucharon.
¿Saben por qué Malumba se dice el pretty boy? Aquí está.
Aquí está la réplica. No copia, no clono, pero la réplica. You guys listen to reggaeton?
Hello?
Reggaeton?
Who's that?
Reggaeton, like Daddy Yankee, Maluma, J Balvin.
You have to know J Balvin. He's the one song with the Cardi B. I like
Toda
it.
Toda mi gente.
Yeah, mi gente.
You'll send us a song and I'll tell you if I heard
it. Lil
Sky. There we go.
Yeah.
Now we're talking.
Okay. Well, Lil Sky is, and then Bad Bunny. You know Bad Bunny?
Hey, you want to race me up there?
Let's race up there.
Vamos a ver quién llega primero. Y yo tengo peso encima, así que hierro pariente.
Go.
Before we go, shout out to Jose. Jose vino aquí. Shout out to V. Coy.
Yo, dog.
Shout out to Monk.
What's his name?
Oh, what should we name him, Juan?
Pretty boy.
Woo!
Pretty boy, there's...
He don't want to be touched.
This is why this place is called Pretty Boy.
All right, that's it for Pretty Boy Reservoir. I want to thank Caleb and Andrew for telling me about this place and coming today. Really appreciate that, man.
No problem. Next place is Raymar's Hollow. Get ready, people.
Ooh, so what's Raymar's Hollow? Stay tuned.